Because of the relationship between multiplication and division, the same number will solve both of these equations. So you can just think about your multiplication facts. 8 times 4 is 32. 8 times 5 is 40. Keep going. Think about what times 8 is going to give you 56.